Of course, a person should never despair if every day when you wake up in the Al-Imam Suleiman bin Ahmad al-Tabarani, in Al-Mu'jam al-Awsat, or in one of his ma'ajim, he has three ma'ajim in Ulum al-Hadith, there are three in the Hadith collections he has, the larger collection, the middle-sized collection, the smaller one. In one of them he narrates a hadith that if a person supplicates every day, Allahumma anta khalaqtani, O Allah, anta khalaqtani, you created me, wa anta hadaytani, and you guided me, wa anta tut'imuni, and you give me food, wa anta saqaytani, and you gave me water, wa anta tuhyini, and you are the one who gives me life, wa anta tumituni, and you are the one who gives me death. He says this every day. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will look after all his affairs for the rest of the day. Meaning a dua in the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam. From the sunnah, from the hadith, not from any forgery or any bid'ah, any innovation, where a person has correct tawheed, they rely on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will create for them the asbab. Likewise, if a person does seven things daily, starting with seven things, before doing something you say, Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. After doing something you say, Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Likewise, when you see something that you do not want any bad effect to go on that thing, you say, La hawla wa la quwwata illa billahi al-ali al-azim. Likewise, when you see something that you find wondrous, you say, La ilaha illallah. Likewise, when you lose something, you say, Inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. Likewise, when you intend to do something, you say, Insha'Allahu, meaning if Allah creates the means, if Allah wills. And likewise, when you sin, you say, Astaghfirullah. You seek the forgiveness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Such a person, they say regarding him, that he shall live sa'idan, he shall live happy, wa mata shaheedan, he shall die as a martyr. Meaning just by remembering Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, this is a tawheedul khalis, meaning true tawheed, knowing the effect of the divine qudra of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in our daily lives.